Peace in labor and in rest, we are men.